US FMS online chemistry gang came back on your YouTube video today. Going against the Miami Heat. Against Jimmy B. Amy. Hope we can have a game like we did last time. We had like, we were like one rebound away from 20.
Greg, you were talking about this. What you appreciate about this matchup, the team-first mindset on both sides.
Very unselfish, and we're gonna...
Are we going to Shep? I thought he was on...
And a new group in for the Heat. Jude Savini's checked in for Martin. Max Strus comes in for Jimmy Butler. Victor Oladipo, he's checked in for Tyler Hero. And Vincent subbed in for Kyle Lowry. So with Butler sitting on the bench, this is who Eric Spoelstra has on the floor. Owens is out there with Max Strus. Then there's Oladipo. Then it's Yurtsevin. And it's Vincent in at the point. Curry's shot is off. The Heat with the lead. Now, here's Strus. The pass to Oladipo. From past the arc, and it's Looney with the rebound. And here's Curry, who brings it up for the Warriors. This, of course, their first chance to play Miami this season.
Yeah, and they got the better of this matchup both times they faced off last season. Do they still have their number?
I don't know, but I do know that they're looking at the possible finals matchup. These are two of the league's most dangerous teams, no doubt.
And that one goes long.
Even though he had space, there is never an easy fadeaway.
MP with it, now guarded by Owens. Here's Vincent. He's been patient so far, nothing on the scoreboard yet. Again, the miss by the Heat.
Come on, Looney, maybe a veteran player, but he continues to overachieve.
Just last year, he set a new career high for rebounds in a single game. As a player, it's your job to keep improving yourself, and Looney has never lost sight of that.
And that outstanding drive and finish brought to you by Mobile One.
And that's what a coach loves to see in a close game. Just put your head down and make something happen.
Vincent the pass to Strus. No good on the three. The Warriors lead. A moment now to hear from our sideline reporter, Hall of Famer David Alden. David.
Well, Kevin, I did speak with head coach Eric Spoelstra. He's looking forward to this first meeting between these teams. He told his guys, this is a fantastic opportunity to show what we've got and what we're about. But we have to protect the rim at all costs, even if that allows them to get an open shot from time to time. Well, it's an interesting strategy, guys. We'll see if it works.
Okay, David, much appreciated. Here's Owens. No good off the back of the rim. The Warriors shooting 45% from the floor since the game got underway. Curry with a wide open look. Trains the three-pointer. Curry's got 9.
When Curry gets a look that's good, he is automatic. There is almost no stopping him.
Some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, right now you just need a bucket to get some momentum.
Oladipo, the pass to Owens. And it's MP with the rebound. With how well MP has been playing lately, it's a little surprising, Greg, that more fans haven't gotten behind him.
Yeah, I mean, he's giving them what they want, unless what they wanted was Shep on. Then it'll take a lot of great nights for MP to satisfy those fans.
Pass to Owens. Over in the corner, Yurtsevin. 6 on the shot clock. They get the rebound.
Yeah.
And the basket by Owen. He's got 14.
And they have a narrow edge here in rebounding early on, and you wonder what kind of a role that's going to play moving forward.
And the shot goes down. And the Warriors lead by 4.
The way that Curry reads the floor, he could get double-digit assists on any night if he wanted to.
Pass to Owens. Good, and it's Oladipo picking up the assist.
And he has been on fire this quarter in terms of his scoring. Hopefully, that fire spreads to his other guys and they can rally.
And stolen by Owens. 3-pointer. And it's MP with the rebound. MP's got his 4th rebound in this one. Curry dishes to MP. And a lot of contact on that
one.
So he'll shoot 2 here.
All the officials are all over that one.
The Warriors shooting their 4th and 5th.
And last season, 77% from the line. They could usually get the job done there.
And so, Tyler Hero on the court for the Heat. Yurts have been out there with Jimmy Butler.
Let's go.
Then it's Max Strus. Then it's Vincent. And it's Oladipo in a 2-guard.
And winning has become more consistent in Miami than ever. Jimmy Butler was acquired, made it all the way to the finals in his first year, and have steadily won games each season.
That's good. And the Warrior lead is cut down now to just 8 points with the basket from Vincent. Outside Curry, stolen by Yurtsevin. And here is Strus. Nothing yet on the scoreboard for him. And we may have an injury here that does not look good.
And boy, this really doesn't look good. That just the way it happened.
And you know it's serious if he's heading to the locker room. It takes a lot to get him out of any game.
Martin's checked in for Max Strus. Wiggins finds Curry. To the inside, MP, and a great assist by Curry as that one goes in. Curry's got 5 assists tonight. The Heat trail by 7, and with the Heat, GA, they've been a consistent force in the Eastern Conference.
Kevin, lots of talent up and down that roster, from stars like Butler and all the way down to the role players. This is just a solid team.
Wiggins with the block.
His length gives Wiggins an advantage on the D. He can get his hand to shots that a lot of other players would not be able to impact. I mean, the number of points they've scored in the paint already here is eye-opening.
Butler feeling out of it. Yurtsevin. And it's MP with the rebound. MP's got 5 rebounds tonight. One of the big talking points with MP, can he make the leap to the pro game? Greg, you think his game translates?
Skills-wise, he was tremendous in the college game. The question is the physical side. We'll have to find out if MP can handle it.
Outside Butler. Passes it to Vincent. Just 5 on the clock. Shot from 12. That shot off. Good defense by MP.
A slight rebound advantage for them. One more column in their favor, and it's all adding up.
Tries again, and it's good on the way up. MP's got the lead up to 13 now for the Warriors.
And now you see them starting to really work the ball inside.
Now a timeout called by Miami. Successful trio in the last half century in the NBA.
And some would argue the best trio of all time. The most wins in the finals ever by a trio who've each made an all-NBA team.
Here's Vincent. He had 15 points last outing. Back to Butler. Oladipo outside. Shoots over DiVincenzo. Oladipo misses.
You almost have to assume he's going to knock those down when he is that open.
MP passes to Wiggins. And Wiggins throws it down.
And with that height and incredible leaping ability, Wiggins can throw it down as easy as anyone.
Thompson against Butler. The pass to Yurtsevin. Over MP. The putback. It's good on the putback.
So that is really good work there on the offensive glass.
And it's the Warriors' ball. They've gone on a 10-2 run, not allowing much. And here's Oladipo.
Joe.
He'll bring it up for Miami. It's a 13-point game. They're moving on after the tough loss they took at the hands of the Blazers.
Yeah, I mean, on the road, their defense was just overrun. Couldn't match the intensity of the opponent, and it cost them.
Yeah, if you allow a team to shoot such a high percentage in their own building, you're going to have a big hill to climb.
And here's MP for 3. And he got that one up in time, but doesn't go in. It's...
And looking at the Kings matchup, against this team, they have an advantage. But it's not a sure thing. They're going to have to play their hearts out.
And now let's talk about the first half we just watched. A fan. That is more
Even
than
though
enough.
We lost to the Suns last episode, that's probably one of my best ever career games I've ever played.
And after a very lopsided first half, we'll see if things play out a little more evenly here in the second. Really an incredible game from Stephen Curry.
And he's shown just how adept he can be at creating contact and then cashing in at the line.
He knows that that's a strength for him. If they're going to keep fouling, he has no problem taking that.
Okay, time now for an injury report.
Guys, I was able to speak with the head athletic trainer.
Yeah, go to work
out there. No way.
Show them what you got.
Here's Kuminga. He has 5. Peyton finds MP. It's hauled in by the Heat. Owens has got 6 rebounds here tonight. Bridges against Hero. They double him with MP. 2 on the clock. Oladipo for 3. The Warriors pull it in. MP's got 9 rebounds in the game. Getting it done. And he's going up for the alley-oop, and Peyton throws it down.
Oh, Such a beautiful pass to set that one up.
Yeah, the pass might have been pretty, but the finish was angry. Vincent, the pass to Oladipo. Here's Hero. Finds the bottom of the bucket from 13 feet out. Hero's got 10 points.
And he's doing everything he can offensively to lift them out of this hole. But I'm not sure his hot shooting can do it alone.
Kuminga dishes to MP. The feed to Bridges. Over Martin. And there's Bridges on the assist by MP. MP's got his third assist on the night. Well, Greg, we see it every year. Those overachieving teams in the NBA. What enables them to be greater than the sum of their parts?
Well, listen, luck can play a part, but confidence is a huge factor as well. If you walk into that gym every night believing you'll find a way to win, oftentimes you do.
And even though they're down, it's not on him. He's been lights out on offense for them this quarter especially.
Peyton passes to MP.
And one. What about that shot?
Big miscommunication on defense. He recognizes it and quickly takes advantage.
Yeah, they're going to do a much better job of putting a little bit of pressure on him on his way to the hoop.
And let's head over to the sideline and catch up with David Alder.
Thanks, Kevin. Of course, the Warriors' offense stands out for its emphasis on ball movement. Coach Steve Kerr says, if you get to touch the ball and be a part of the action, whether it's as an assist man, ball mover, shooter, dribbler, the more people who are involved in the offense, the more powerful it becomes. Kevin, strength in numbers indeed.
As has always been the case for his offense, the more the better. And it's worked for him. GA, thanks. Vincent. And that'll be two free throws.
Jordan Poole. At the line for the Heat.
Also razor sharp. They know how to control the flow of a game.
And some might go as far, Greg, as saying Golden State's defense is underrated.
It is kind of overlooked at times, and their shooting is so exceptional, it hides everything else. Look how they can dominate the glass defensively.
There's Hero with the three, and he's good on the three.
He's not even my guy.
Hero's got 13 points.
That gives him his second three of the half with three total for the game.
Outside, Payton to the paint. MP, no
ooh,
good.
What, 2K?
The Heat trail by 15.
What are you mad?
Here's Vincent. 8 points for him. There's 45 seconds left in the third quarter. Pulls it up. And the Heat get another bucket right there.
Come on, play some defense.
Oh, man, he's feeling it this quarter. They should be looking to get him going every trip down the floor.
Poole finds MP. And here is Kuminga, covered by Martin. Kept alive. And Kuminga throws it down.
Nothing soft about the putback there.
And why chance it, right? Take the dunk if you've got it.
And that's his MOB physical. Get in position for the putback and throw it down. The defense got to know that's what he's looking to do.
Hero against Bridges. Hero with it.
And I think Bridges...
Don't pass the ball or they don't take the wide open to 96.
Switch here. MV's checked in. And Miami also making a switch. Martin's checked in. Here's Lowry. Now Hero. Owen sets the screen for Hero. And it's MP with the rebound. MP's got 11 rebounds in the game. And Greg, how about the onslaught from Owens? He is just dialed in from outside the arc right now.
God, I'm not trying, even trying to pass.
Not sure what MP is trying to do, but that he needs to change his approach in order to slow Shep down.
On the floor for Miami, the wing set for him, Hero and Butler. Owens is out there with Caleb Martin. And it's Lowry in at the point guard position. Green with a screen on Hero. MP finds Green. Wiggins from outside. Good. Great play by Green to set it up. Green's got his seventh assist here tonight. The Heat trail by 21. They've been looking out of sync offensively.
Yeah, their offense has ground to a standstill.
Pass to Owens. All alone. Unable to get that one. And it's the Warriors taking it the other way.
Well, they've been better than good on the glass today, and there is a glaring discrepancy between these two teams in that area.
MP's shot is good.
Offensively, defensively, they are in total control.
And guys, to go on a big run, get some breathing space, it has to be a great play on each end.
Butler kicks to Lowry. Pass to Hero. From 13, count that one. Hero's got 15 points in just the second half.
Oh, great feed by Lowry. He'd rather pick up an assist than score a bucket.
Outside, Green. Inside. And MP gets it to go on the assist by Green. Green's got his eighth assist in the game. Miami's gone into a funk from downtown in the fourth. Only one of their 5 3-pointers has found the bottom of the bucket. Thompson against Hero. Thompson with the rebound. Warriors leading by 23. MP with a screen on Lowry. Outside, Green. Back to MP. Uses the glass to finish the layup. MP's got 6 here in this quarter.
Yes, and with this one winding down, it's obvious to everyone who watched it. Just a total mismatch and a true show of strength for the Warriors.
It was a standout performance across the board.
I mean, it was like watching a cat play with a mouse. They were able to do more or less whatever they wanted.
And during the long NBA season, each contest important here tonight. Tonight's win will give them 4 on the season.
And so they win their first game against this squad. It's a 2-game season series, and they'll be going for the sweep the next time they face off.
And you know, looking back at all the contributions tonight, it was a really phenomenal all-around game for Stephen Curry.
And he's been a well-oiled machine on offense, keeping things simple in this end, getting the looks that he wanted, knocking him down.
Oh, great job moving the rock by Hero. Not a ball stopper. Tyler is a team player.
To lose Owens to fouling out. He'll need to be very careful from this point on.
It's important a player to lose at this stage. I'm sure MP is going to do everything he can to try and foul him out.
Looking at who's out there now for the Warriors. Bridges is checked in for Draymond Green. Jonathan Kuminga comes in for Wiggins. Gary Payton is checked in for Klay Thompson. And it's Dante DiVincenzo in for Stephen Curry. Here's MP. That one, no good. Now here is Lowry. Got a piece of it. And stolen by DiVincenzo. So we see the Warriors taking the game here. Sure. They won this game going away. They were the better basketball team by far tonight.
And you got to commend this sort of dominance, particularly here at home. It's a great feeling when you play almost a perfect game and to have that crowd be so pumped up.
And that's going to do it tonight, folks, for our broadcast. This is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. We'll see you later.
see you guys next week.